Hey guys, Antrim here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. And today we are going to be doing something a little bit special. This is a map that was created by Lorgon111, and what he created in front of us here, well, this map isn't really the map that you guys are going to be seeing, but in fact what I am standing above is an area of the map that actually generates this little map right here. So as you guys can see, this is a bingo map in Minecraft. I have done speed runs of bingo before, or I have done one before, but this is something that actually works in game, and the only thing it requires is it requires that you have a second player on your map just kind of standing in the area so that the chunks update for this. But other than that, oh, and by the way, you can do that, you know, just offline. You just type in /publish and then join the game on another account if you have one or something, and that'll work. So yeah, works out pretty well. So anyways, as you can see here, this is the bingo map as it stands, and the idea is to get either, you know, obviously 5 across or 5 diagonally. The ones that I feel like is going to be the easiest is going to be either the middle horizontal row, so the melon, moss, diamond, quartz, and TNT, or the one with the enchanting table going downward, so enchanting table, redstone, moss, clock, and sticky piston, because those all, like, besides the moss, they all, well, besides the moss and enchanting table, they all involve redstone in some way. And the moss is a little bit of luck, but in 1.7 it may not be so much. So yeah, we're just going to try and go after everything. I could also see, well, that's a gold block that I see there, along with a saddle, pumpkin, redstone, and soul sand. So it's going to be a little bit difficult, but I think for the time being, I am going to try and tackle the one with the enchanting table. And yeah, so the way that this actually works is that all you have to do is you type in TP. Let me just type in TP here to see how it works. So TP, and then myself. So yeah, TP, target player, so Antvenom. And then I'm just going to type in 31337 80 31337 and see how this works. Maybe I won't take too far of a tumble, or maybe I'll be in the middle of rock. I don't even know. Hang on. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Oh my god, I took a lot of damage. But yeah, I guess this is pretty much where the timer itself starts, and I guess we're just gonna go ahead and we're gonna get this going. I actually do have the map pulled up on another screen, so let's just go ahead and let's get this timer started right now. Yeah, so this is a fresh map in 1.7. So yeah, that's why I teleported so far out, and it's pretty awesome and stuff. I really have no idea what I'm going to be saying from here on out. How did you guys enjoy the videos that I had going up while I was away at Minecon and Disney World? Because for those of you that don't know, I mean, I did go to Minecon, I did make that pretty clear. But what I didn't make totally clear is that I was also going on a 5-day vacation to Disney World as well. Since I was there, I figured it would be a good time. It wouldn't have to, you know, spend any extra travel expenses to get there or anything like that. And it was definitely a lot of fun. Myself and Rachel went there, and we had ourselves a grand old time. And we wound up spending a day in each park, and then the day, you know, we were there for 5 additional days, so we took a day off, went horseback riding, and it was pretty awesome and stuff. And yeah, I think I have, oh my god, why is my hunger going down so fast? Oh my god, why is it nighttime already? I should have set it to daytime immediately before starting this recording. Whoops. Okay, well, you know what, we're gonna man mode challenge this, you know, why not? Let's just do it up. Do this up right now. Like, this is a party. Okay, so then let's go ahead and let's do that. Pickaxe, bam. We're already inside of a little cave, so that's good. So then we are not wasting any time whatsoever with this, which is good. I like the idea of not wasting time. So then we got that. Let's go ahead and let's mine up our crafting bench here, and let's get going. Because, again, not doing so well, you know, as far as food goes. Let's see what's in this cave right here, just because if there is iron, that's going to be a great advantage right away. Let's go and let's mine up some cobblestone. I already hear a skeleton. That's not good. That's not good to be hearing this early. Yeah, also something I need to be sure I do as well is I turn the sounds down on my other account that I have logged in here, just because not going to be a great idea to hear multiple sounds if that's the case. It may really confuse me. So let's go ahead and let's do that. Let's go ahead and let's do a little bit of that. Bam, there we go. Let's go ahead and let's organize here. Bam, bam. I think if I hit 3, yep, it'll just organize that into the third inventory slot. There we go. And let's go ahead and let's be sure we always have the bingo card on us. So, yeah. All right, so now it is nighttime, even though we're only like a few minutes into this recording. Whatever. Who cares anyways? Nighttime, who cares? Oh god, okay, you're already right there. You're already right there. I'm hitting you with a sword still. Oh my god, okay, there's another one. Not great, not great, not great. Give me that though. Give me that. Okay, wow. Not a great start. Okay. Okay. Is he coming after me? Or is he just gonna kind of chill there? Okay, I have no idea. I do see a bone down there, and that can be incredibly useful for growing something. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure which one I'm going after here. A melon. It'll be good for melons if I wind up encountering a chest with melon seeds. See, that'll be the most difficult part about that row if I decide to do it. What I'm trying to do is I want to stick to something that has the least amount of random chances possible, which I do believe is going to be, it's going to wind up being, see, one of the rows has a vine, which, that's not too bad. Glowstone, I'll have to go into the nether for that one. Okay. Which means I'll just have to get extra diamonds, which isn't going to be all that great of a thing. Okay, let's go ahead and let's get up and out of here. I need food, and I need it now. There's a creeper over there. Oh, there's apples over here. There's a spider right there. There's a skeleton right there. This is not good. Not good. Not good. Nope. Okay, you ain't got no advantage on me, bro. Okay, this is just Mob Central. This is like evil Mob Central right now. This is seriously some kind of like stupid man-moding style. I can only get one of these at a time. But hey, wait a minute. Can I? Oh, I might be able to actually just get myself a bed right now. That would be cool. Okay, and there's a sheep. There's, oh god. Okay, where are you at? Okay, just die. Okay, give me. Nope, no you don't. Ow. Okay, you know what? You know what, dude? I am not enjoying any of your little stupid little shenanigans. Stupid. Okay, your shenanigans are stupid. Okay, bro, and he's actually coming after me too. Okay, let's go ahead and let's set this down. I don't want to create the thing yet. But I do want to make it daytime, because usually I'm not one for making beds, but geez, do I actually need it right now. Alright, let's go ahead and let's craft ourselves up some torches here. Bam, just like that. Okay, and there's already another one coming after me. Are you serious? Okay, dude, get off my lawn. Get off my tree, bro. Okay, I don't need any of your stupid crap today. Alright, so let's go ahead and let's take three of these. And then three of these, and let's go ahead and let's draw ourselves a bed, and hopefully we will be able to sleep. Yep, okay, awesome. So we are going to be able to sleep, even though there is another person on the server. I'm just going to type in /day set time set day 1000. See, I unfortunately, because there's another person actually on the server, I wasn't able to sleep, but I'm just going to set the time to 1000 because that's what it would do anyways. I think that was legit. I'm going to call that good. It was just a minor thing that, like, if I had made the other person leave the server, then that would have caused major issues. So that I'm just not going to deal with it. All right. Okay, let's see what we're doing here. Do I see anything that's worthwhile around here? I don't even know. I got a Skype message and that distracted me so hard. So now I actually have to find food, because this is no good. The situation that I am in with no food is no good. Ooh, there's a roofed forest biome over here, which I do believe actually will have mushrooms in it. Maybe. Do I see red mushrooms down in the distance? Is that a red mushroom? Yes, it is. All right, that's my food. That's my food source. Cool. I really like that. I really like that biome right now. It's currently my favorite biome. And, well, there's cows here anyways, but hey, this is currently my favorite biome. So let's do up all of this that we can. Hopefully there's not going to be any creepers around, because I did see them a minute ago. So let's be careful with that. All right. So let's see how many of these I can. I've only collected one so far. What the heck? Okay. Is the drop chance reduced on these? Doesn't matter too much. As long as you get three or four, I'm good. Oh, and then multiple drop off for that one. Okay. So I got these. So I have four of those. Okay. I do have the apple in case, you know, things get really hairy. All right, let's go. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, so now let's try and... Oh, there's a few just chilling on the ground for me. Cool. Awesome. All right, so now my food situation for the moment is all set. Oh, man, all kinds of new stuff everywhere. 1.7 is awesome and stuff. And yeah, all right. Is there any others? Ooh, whoa. Okay, let's be a little bit. Wow, this area is kind of cool. All right. I have my other screen paused. There we go. I need to be able to look at the map at any time. Well, I actually can look at the map at any time. Okay, there is tall grass on top of gravel. That makes no sense. Oh my God, there's a skeleton nearby. Good thing I was moving at the time. Good thing. Okay, there are way too many mobs in this area. Let's see if I can go ahead and I can get myself protected. Okay, there we go. All right. I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to let you explode, I think. Wow, that's a pretty nice area behind me. Okay, nope. What is this? Okay. Okay, bro. Okay. Oh my god, what? Oh, he didn't get knocked back there. That was weird. Okay, well, let's be careful of that. Okay, alright. So, die, die, please, please die. There's so many zombies! He had an iron sword! He would have killed me! That would have killed me! Why are there so many zombies? No! Stay back. Oh my god, they're everywhere! They're everywhere! Okay, you know what, dudes? I'm kind of sick of this. Oh my god. Okay. They're spawning everywhere, and there's creepers everywhere. This is not good. This is not a favorable situation for me right now. Okay, dudes. What can I do? But no! No. Okay, let's get myself into some daylight right here. And then let's dig ourselves down. Okay, now let's cover myself up. Jeez. That was just not acceptable. That was not cool. I specifically dug myself into sunlight, with sunlight directly above me so that the mobs would hopefully die trying to get at me. That's why I did that. I just need to get healed before we continue these shenanigans. Oh my god. Okay, I don't really need a furnace, but I'm gonna make one. Alright, so let's go ahead and let's create some bowls here. Okay, bam, there we go. Hopefully our creeper doesn't explode through the stupid thing. Okay, there we go. Bam, let's go ahead and let's eat. Yeah, I'm gonna have to eat another one of these. Jeez. That was a little bit beyond intense. Okay, see, and again, you can hear those guys dying up there because they're too stupid to actually stand where it's safe for them. Wow. Okay, and then I think an apple is gonna be a good idea. An apple a day will definitely keep the doctor away in this case. Oh, wow, and it heals for two now. That's good. All right, let's go ahead and let's mine the stuff up here. And I should be able to create a nice murder hole to us unless there's a creeper right around there. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna type in /seed here as well so you guys can see the seed. There you go. There's the coordinates in case you guys want to check out that cave for yourselves. Alright, let's go and let's take a look at the map here. Yeah, this is intense. So, I need to aim for redstone, which does mean that I need to go ahead and I need to really try and get some stuff. That stuff is gonna be good right now. Stuff and things is good. Alright. Let's go ahead and let's see if we can create a nice little murder trap here. Yep, okay, there we go. Murder trap. You made me angry. I do not like you. Okay. And I don't want to make it easy for them to get in. But if I do that, they may be more tempted to come in. Okay, I do hear the skeleton up there. Okay, I hear the Enderman being teleported all around. I kind of want the skeletons to really just come after me here. Just get at me and, yeah, be owned. Okay. All right, so we got all the food we need now, at least for a couple of minutes. We should be good. All right, let's go ahead and let's get back at it. Wait, do I have any leather? No. I don't have any leather. I don't have any iron. My microphone's a little bit too high here. There we go. Let's go ahead and let's adjust that. Okay, bam. I do actually, before we go, I do need myself another sword. Jeez, this is already just like so intense. I didn't think this could be this intense this quickly. But alas, it is. All right, hear that zombie dying up there. I wonder if there's like a mob spawner or something in there. I have no idea. Like in that one area. Hopefully I can get back to it. Hopefully I don't just get randomly lost. Okay, let's go ahead. No creeper. Good. Okay, nope, die. Thank you. Okay, good. Wow. That was some BS. If I've ever seen BS in Minecraft. That was a pretty good amount of it. So that's where I'm aiming to go right there is that cave system because I need to get myself some iron and need to get myself some redstone. I took the furnace. Okay, so there's that down there. This is a colossal torrent of stuff. Okay, die. Thank you. Good. Okay, good. So I got all these guys I gotta worry about here. Let's go and let's pull out our other sword here because that's what I want to be using. I want to use up the rest of the sword. Okay, look at this. It's because it's daytime and it's the only place that can really spawn. Okay, nope. I need to try and kill them. I need to try and kill those skelly butts. Okay, well, skelly butts don't want to come out into daylight. And I need to make sure that I'm healing. Yes, I hate that I have. Oh, God. Oh, my God. It's like knockback or something. Okay, come at me, bro. Come at me. Come at me. Come at me, dude. Oh my god, he doesn't want to come out into the daylight. Well, you know what? I'm gonna dig to him then. I will dig to the skeleton because I don't have any other choice. Okay, let's do this and let's create a little. If I create a murder trap, that could be very bad. Okay, bam. Let's hit him up. Oh my god, this could be so bad. Nope, nope. Okay, bam, die. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god, that's a lot of skeletons. Okay, let's get undercover. Okay, bam. There we go. Oh, get undercover. Okay, bam. That's the only way to take on skeletons is to just get undercover and have them come at you. All right. So now we're still alive. Somehow we're still alive. We're not letting this challenge through our fingertips yet. All right, so we got a little bit of iron now. We are going to need this for flint and steel. Let's go ahead and let's use the proper tool for this and not a pickaxe like X did way back in those days. I'm sure you guys are probably starting to yell at me for that if you're not already yelling over the new comment system or something like that. By the way, don't do that in my videos, please. Yell about them elsewhere. Like, probably on YouTube's blog. That would probably be the most efficient place to yell about that. And not on my videos because it doesn't mean anything if you do it on my videos. So yeah, anyways, let's go ahead and let's get all the iron that we can. Alright, is an iron block one of the things? I don't think so. I know my survival is one of the things. Like that would be good. Okay. Alright, let's wow. Okay, there's things everywhere. And we're going down into the earth when we're not even prepared for it. Okay, hopefully a creeper just doesn't come along and ruin my day. Alright, let's go ahead and let's set this down here. Let's get this going on here. Got 11. So that's good. Is there anything else that we could use right now? No, I'm just gonna mine up more iron here. In order to get one of the rows that I want, which is this row. Yeah, I need to keep in mind you guys can't see this. So in order to get the row that I want, which is soul, which is enchanting table, redstone, mossy stone, a clock, and a sticky piston. The clock and the sticky piston are going. The clock, sticky piston, redstone, and enchanting table are going to be all a matter of just getting the things I need. I do need a diamond pick, and I need that to say to. No, I don't have to even go into the Nether with this set. So that's good. Okay, so no Nether with this one. So actually, the only reason I need diamonds at all is to get that. Is to get the diamond. Yeah, is to get the diamonds that I need. So if I get two diamonds, that's one thing pretty much knocked completely out of the way. So let's go ahead and yeah. So we got that. That's the only thing that we need now for that. Let's go ahead and let's stock up on this. Let's go ahead and let's switch this out here. Bam, there we go. Okay. I don't really need this anymore, actually, at all. Do I have enough for? Oh no, I don't have enough for armor. Whoops. I probably should have crafted myself some armor. Let's go ahead and let's do that real quick. Okay, bam. Okay, let's, because I need to protect myself really badly, actually. All right, let's go ahead and let's mine up some of this stuff. Let's do this. We've been going for 18 minutes now, and we haven't gotten one item. But it's all kind of the sort of thing where you get it all at once. So let's go ahead and let's walk down here for a little bit. Oh, I do hear some zombie butts. Okay, that's good. Actually, I hear them more like, hang on, let me make sure I get both headphones properly on here. Okay, so I need to go, like, this way. Actually, they may be on the surface. I didn't even think about that. They very well could be on the surface. Oh, nope, they're not on the surface. Okay, I probably do want a sword as well. Okay, let's check around here. Nope, but let's go and let's put a torch right there. Okay, so we have some iron now. Let's go ahead and let's craft ourselves an iron torch. Wow, an iron torch. I am really good at this game, guys. I don't know if you knew that, but I'm actually pretty pro with the terminologies. Okay, oh, God. Okay, wow, that knocked out my torch. Okay, cool. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Cool. Alright, so that's two iron. That brings me up to 7. I do want one more so I can craft a what do you call that thing? The chest plate. Yeah, I was thinking the body armor, so I can craft the body armor. Okay, bam, there we go. Okay, let's go and let's right click so that gets put on. Okay, nope. Yes, I am gonna pick up my items, but I don't care. God, it's so hard to kill these guys. I hate it so much. Okay, bam. Let's go ahead and let's do it up. Let's do this. Let's do this up. Yeah, I have no words for the commentary right now, as they would say. All right. So, what are our goals here? Let's just go ahead and let's sit back for a second and let's think about our goals. So, we need to get a redstone block. So, we need to get plenty of redstone, we need to get gold, and we need to get moss stone. So, looking for a single dungeon would be a good idea, unless we wind up running into the biome that just kind of has it. But, yeah, I'm not sure if we're gonna find a dungeon right away. Like, it would be nice if we could, but I'm not gonna count on it. You know what I mean? Like, there's no point in counting on it. So, with the amount of caves that are here, something that I've noticed in Minecraft is that usually when there are this many caves like this above ground, and they're kind of organized the way that I see them here, it usually means that there's some organized like this below ground. They're just kind of not connected. Okay, whoa, there's maybe a zombie that's going to fall into the hole here. Will he take the tumble? Oh, wait a minute, there might be, yeah, see what I mean? Like, I'm kind of hearing some stuff here. Okay, let's go and let's craft ourselves a couple more torches, bam. Let's craft ourselves some more sticks so we can craft ourselves some more torches, bam, bam, bam. Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and let's go off in this direction because I hear the zombies and I think they may be below a little bit. I'm not sure. Yeah, they are below, I think, because they're getting louder. Okay. Are they still getting louder? No, I'm not sure. Wait a minute. I'm not sure if I'm even going in the right direction here. They also could be moving, so that doesn't help. Okay, let's just keep moving towards them. Actually, I think they may be above me now. Because now they started getting quieter. Basically, what I'm looking for when I hear these zombies, and I'm looking for a mob spawner so I can get the mossy cobblestone. Because that would be really good. Alright, let's see here. So, bam. Bam. Let's see here. Where are you guys? Oh, they're above me now. There's a couple of them. But I don't think that's enough to constitute... Oh, God. I didn't mean to do that. I really didn't mean to do that. Have I been here? It looks like maybe I have. Is there a torch? Yep, there's a torch right there. I've been here before. They just decided they wanted to spawn in that little corner and be a little meh. Wow, I can't believe those zombies today. All right, so let's go ahead and let's continue. Oh, nope, getting stuck here. Okay, let's go ahead and let's try and continue to dig down as we were before. So from right here. Okay, so let's take a look at our F3 here. So F3 says that we are at a Y of 40. 41. We want to be down towards anywhere between 25 and 10. 25 and 11, actually, because those are the safe spots to be. Yeah, any lower than that, and you risk digging into a mob. A lava pool. You risk digging into a lava pool. So what we're going to do is we're going to go down here. Let's go and let's place some torches, and let's just continue. Hopefully, we'll run into something. There is a chance that I won't run into anything, but there is a chance that I will. But the fact that I'm not hearing anything like lava or mobs is not a good sign. Oh, wait, I hear lava. Okay, that's a good sign. So what we want to do is we want to dig our way down to 11. Okay, and then we hear water too. Oh! Okay. Alright, let's be careful now. Okay, let's be very careful. This is a tight spot to be in. Okay, let's go ahead. Well, I do need some of that lava in the future, but let's go and let's burn some of it. Okay, let's go and let's do that. Bam. Okay, bam, 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 bam. This is what I was looking for, was hopefully that I would dig down here so I could get some redstone. My inventory is full. Okay, let's go and let's get rid of that. Okay, redstone. Do I have all the redstone? I'm not sure. No, it doesn't look like it, but there could also be mob spawners down here too. It's not typical. Oh, I see an emerald. Oh, wait a minute. An emerald is one of the things. Wow. What a rarity. Okay. Well, that works. Let's go and let's toss the seeds out. So there we go. So now that gives me that sound. So now, if I go ahead and I take a look at the map here, emerald is now going to be highlighted, but that doesn't really help me too much because the things that I can get, one of them is an ender pearl. Oh, what? That's actually not too bad, but a name tag is a luck thing. If I get lucky with a dungeon chest and get a name tag, then yes, I'll go after it, but not now. That's pretty much actually completely useless for me. But it does give you an idea as to how the map works. As you can see here, it cleared the item from my inventory and it played the sound for me. So that's good. I do hear a spider. Could be a cave spider. Don't really know. I don't think it's a cave spider though, and it's one singular spider, so I don't think it's a mob spawner. But we'll see. We'll give this a shot. Okay, let's see here. Let's go and let's dig around. And if it is a mob spawner, then we could get lucky with a couple of things. We could get a name tag. That would be incredible. And we'll obviously get our moss stone. Ooh, lapis. Lapis block is one of the things. So let's go ahead and let's just make that happen right now. Even though I don't think it's again going to help, it's going to be good to just do it. So let's go ahead. Let's set down our crafting bench here. Let's just create ourselves a lapis block. Okay, bam. There we go. So now it's going to be removed from my inventory, and that's another thing off the list. Okay, so the lapis block was way up there. Now if I get a saddle core... Oh, but I'm not going to go for a cake. A cake is way too difficult. But it does allow me for some more interesting options, so we'll see. It's two things that I don't really want that are in a row because of the cake massacre. Do I even have an egg? Like, I don't have an egg, so getting a cake would be just death. It really would be. Okay, I hear you, spider. But I want to find you. I really do. I really want to find you, spider. And I hear skeletons. Okay, I'm starting to lose my mind here just a little bit. And do I have enough iron? Oh, I haven't cooked up enough iron for another pick. So let's go ahead and let's do that here. Yes, I just tossed the crafting bench. I will be back in my inventory in a second. Okay, so there's that. All right, let's go ahead and let's do some item clearing here just because it needs to be done. Okay, so let's do this. Let's see. The string could be useful. Light gray wool, not really. Gravel, not really. Extra cobblestone, not really. Rotten flesh, not really. Dirt could be useful, but with cobblestone, not really. The feathers and arrows are going to be good. Let's see. The redstone will definitely be useful once I find some gold. I haven't found any yet. All right, and let's go ahead and let's do this. Let's craft ourselves. Let's see. We're looking for another pickaxe here, so let's go ahead and let's just do that up. And then, oh, I don't have any more sticks. So let's go ahead and let's make ourselves some sticks. There we go. Bam, bam. Yeah, even though we are 26 minutes into this challenge, roughly, we're still actually doing pretty decent, even though we haven't gotten anything yet. Because, it's a cumulative thing that you wind up getting quite fast. All right, let's see here. Where is a spider, though? Spider is still above me, so I need to find... Wait, did I toss away the shovel? I don't recall tossing away the shovel, but I apparently don't have it. Let's see, is it down there? No, I don't think it's down there. I don't know what I did with it. Oh, wow. I don't know what I did with it. It's right there. I'm losing my mind. I don't even care, guys. Don't even... Oh, God. Look at this. Oh, my God. Okay. That's where he was. That's good. This is good to find because it means a nice natural drop down into a cave system, which is good. Okay, let's go and let's try and get that skelly butt to come close to me. Bam, there we go. Hit him. Oh, wait a minute. What happened? What did I get? Oh, I got another thing that's useless to me ultimately. Yay! But if I get a diamond and if I get a no, it's not gonna help at all, really. Because again, the cake is still the thing. It's still a thing on that list, and I don't want cake. I don't want to get cake because it takes so long. If it naturally happens, then sure. But I don't think it's gonna naturally happen. So whatevs. Okay, there's a lot of cave here, and that's a lot of creeper. Okay, nope, no you don't. Okay, just blow up. I could use a flint and steel and force light them on fire. That actually wouldn't be a terrible idea, and I need a flint and steel anyways. So that would be a good idea to get the creepazoids off my back, is to force set them off and then run. Oh, there's some gold. Nice, that's what I needed. I definitely needed the gold. Okay, let's go ahead and let's get up here. Let's get ourselves protected. Yep, see. As far as getting ourselves protected, that's making sure that the skelebot gets close so that we can kill him. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's a witch. That's a witch. I don't like that they can spawn here now. I really don't like that at all. Okay. Oh, nice. We're going to get four. So that means we are going to get our clock. So that's going to be useful. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's try and stay clear of the witch for the time being. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's set this off. Oh, that's a skelly butt. I need to be protected. Okay. Get over here, bud. Get over here. Okay. Nope. Oh, wow. You missed. Okay. Wow. You missed. Bro. I want those arrows. Give me that. Actually, I want those bones, too, so give me those, too. I think I see some light at the end of that tunnel there, but I don't want to go after it yet. All right, let's see here. So now I need the furnace in order to cook up the gold. Okay, I do have plenty of coal for that. Okay, bam, I have exactly 4 gold. I'm not sure if I need gold for anything else, but I am going to mine it up. I'm actually looking at the, let's see here. So I need the clock, I need the sticky piston. The sticky piston I could probably craft right about now, actually. Oh god, okay, that's no good. I don't like that they can spawn in cave systems now. It's so bull. Okay, oh no, he's coming after me. And they're immune to fire too, I don't really like that. Okay, ah crap, that's poison. Okay, nope, die, thank you. Okay, how long is that gonna last? 28 seconds, not too fond of that. Okay, need to heal. Alright, let's see here. So we got 3 ingots, I need one more. This will probably drain my health down to 1. I don't have a bucket of milk or anything either, so now I need to be very careful because I'm at an effective 1 health. Okay, bam, let's do that. Okay, clock. Okay, so that is an item on my list. Okay, I don't like this at all. I hate this so much. I really hate this. Okay, and there's a creeper somewhere around. Okay, so now I'm finally healed. Good. I don't know why this is happening. That's kind of a weird glitch. All right, so my health is low, and there's a creeper over there. Come on, come at me, bro. Come at me. Yeah, yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, and there's a skeleton. Not very good. I just need to get my health. Oh, no. Oh, no, he's not going to die in time. There's another witch. Are you kidding me? Nope, 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 nope. I have a strat. I have a strat. Just block this. Just block this area off. It's no good. It's hazardous. This is very hazardous. Just go away, guys. Just go away. I don't like you guys. Okay, can I place those blocks? Yes, I can. You know, I'm not appreciating the situation here. Okay, not very much. So you guys can just go and play by yourselves. Okay. All right. So now I'll take a look at the map here in a second. Once I get some ground to stand on. Do I have any more food at all? Oh my God. Yes, I do. Thank God. Okay. But I don't want to eat it up. Actually, I do need to eat it because I really need to heal. It's important, and I know there's a witch over there. Okay, so let's go and let's take a look at our map. So now we need a sticky piston. Oh man, I didn't even think about it. Making a sticky piston is going to be a little difficult unless I find a slime, which means I will need to get back up to the surface for that. That sucks. And there goes that. Where's my other pick? There's my other pick. There it is. Okay. This is just no good. Okay, is there still a witch behind the corner there? No, it doesn't seem like it. All right, this, and there's a ravine right here, I think. Is that a ravine? Not too sure. Let's go and let's get down here. That's another emerald right there. Actually, now the more that I think about it, the more that I don't like the idea of having to get, oh my God, this game is so much harder now with the witches there. It's like, now you really have to be careful. Witches are a scary mob. Okay, let's go ahead and let's go after this creeper here. Doi. Okay, actually, I didn't even think about... Oh, well, the zombie is that close. Okay, where's the flint and steel? Flint and steel's right there. Okay, well, why didn't you put it there? I told you to. Okay, things are derping around. Old Minecraft was derping around. I don't even know why. Herp, derp, derp. Okay, let's try and get some diamonds here. Oh, my God. There's gold there. Nope, 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 nope. All right, I don't even know what to say anymore. I'm starting to feel like this map arrangement isn't the greatest. My backup one is the one that goes right down the middle. But I don't even know. This is just taking so long at this point. Wow. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I may even have to break this up into multiple parts because it's because like this is a fresh recording for me, like immediately after coming back from Minecon and the trip. So like I'm just kind of like derping right now a little bit. So I may even have to, oh my God, really, really? Okay, die, die, just die, 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 thank you, and you gave me that, which is, ooh, that's gonna be useful, okay, and then there's an area up here, which may be useful, oh, hang on, no, I need that, I need this, okay, let's go and let's move around here, do I hear skeletons abound, yes, I do, this is a killer cave system, though, even if I die or I don't complete this challenge, this is just an absolutely phenomenal cave system, okay, oh, no, wait a minute. Okay, just die. Okay, he's gonna force explode. Yep, I love the ability to do that. It makes creepers so underpowered. Like, seriously, just that ability alone. Okay, nope, 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 nope. Don't like you guys. I'm still not a fan of the skelly butts. Do I have any torches whatsoever? And I'm about to run out of food. I am out of food now. Okay, not cool at all, bros. Where are the... Oh, there's the torches. I just moved them. Whatever. Okay, oh God. Okay, can I set you on fire? No, I can't set you on fire. Die, set them on fire. Set them on fire. Okay, just move. Whew. Did I wipe out the skeletons with that? No, but they're fighting each other now. Okay, wow. This is some crap. Maybe I should just consider going into the nether right away. I mean, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. All I know is that I need things, and that things are not coming. Things are not, you know, particularly going favorably for me, except for the fact that I'm still alive. Okay, let's just accept the fact that I was getting knocked back there. Okay, just kill everything. Kill everything. No. Kill everything. Kill everything. Okay, thank you. Thank you for knocking me back. There are so many things that are spawning here. Maybe I'll get the chest. Like, look, it's Zombie Central. It's Zombie Central here. I think it's because they're taking damage or spawning themselves. Okay, die, guys. I'm getting so much experience. Imagine if, like, 30 experience was a thing. 30 levels of experience. Because seriously now. Okay, TNT is also a thing. So I do want to keep the gunpowder. Which I don't think that I've been keeping as of yet. So let's go and let's throw away that one piece of wood. Okay, let's go ahead and let's get up here. I do hear plenty of regular zombies. which means that there could be a zombie spawner around here. Not too sure. All I know is I'm hearing them absolutely everywhere. And yet, there's so far no zombie spawners to report on. So, that's kind of a disappointment. Oh my god. This has just been one crazy adventure. Like, oh my god. Okay, so they're spawning everywhere because some are taking damage and then thus they respawn. Like, I don't know how many of you know about that ability, but yes, they can. Oh god. Okay, I do want to kill the creeper now. Okay, there we go. Nope. Okay, no drop. All right. All right, let's see what's going on here. So what's our best course of action here? So we've gotten four of the items, and two of them have sets in a row. If I go after the wart and the enderpearl, the name tag is the only luck thing that I need. And because I don't think you can craft a name tag. There's no crafting recipe. I do have something pulled up for that. There's no crafting recipe. It's all a matter of luck. It really is. So if I find a dungeon that's going to be potentially useful for two sets of rows... Oh, God. Okay. No. Oh, God. Ow. You have, like, a knockback or something, don't you? No, you don't. You're just a skeleton, and you're annoying. You're very annoying, and I do not like you. You need to die, because you're a skeleton. Oh, God. You're a skeleton, and you're going to knock me in the lava. No, you're going to try, and you're going to fail. You're going to fail to knock me in the lava. Oh, God. Okay. Hey, a spawner. Nice. Okay. So this could eliminate a few things. Nice. Oh, please die. Please die, though. Please die, though. Let's go and let's mine this up here. Bam. Okay, I'm not sure exactly what's knocked off my list of that one. But let's go ahead and oh god, okay, please, please die, please die, please die, please die. Okay, just die, guys. There's so many zombies in this game now. Like, seriously, it might as well just be called DayZ. Because it's ridiculous now, because they spawn so often, because it's just ridiculous. Okay, I don't have any food either. But wait a minute, I got a ton of bread out of this chest. Okay. I don't know why those bowls are not stacked. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's get all of the bread. Let's nom 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 it up. Let's go ahead and let's get this moss stone here. Okay, there we go. Bam. So that's another thing off our list. That's actually on our list. Okay, bam. Let's go and let's kill you, because seriously now. A record disc, that's not on my list, but the gunpowder is. I think I need five of those. The wheat is going to be useful. The buckets are going to be very, very useful. All right. Let's see here. So what else is on our list? So, the sticky piston is on our list. Oh, the redstone block. Wow. I've been sitting on the redstone block the entire time. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's create the redstone block. Bam, there we go. So let's go and let's do that. So that's off our list now. So now, all I need is an enchanting table and a sticky piston. Or, I could go diagonally and get a snow block, which is possible. And then a diamond and then a blaze rod. But a blaze rod would definitely be last. So there's that. Okay, let's see here. What else is there in this chest? I could take those. Again, let's go and let's do a little bit of cleanup here. So clean up. I don't need that. I don't need those. Actually, I could probably take that just in case I run out. I don't need the dirt. I don't need the saplings. The carrot is going to be useful later on. Let's see here. I still have a little bit of bread. That's good. Oh, I do have enough actually for another mushroom stew. That's really good. Let's go and let's keep that together. Those are not going to be useful to me. Is the redstone useful at all to me anymore? It may be. I'm going to keep it on me. The spider eye could be useful. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. Wow. They're still coming after me here. Well, I'm really glad that I found this. What I wish I had found was a name tag, because then my definitive row would have most definitely been the one with nether wart. Even though that's just eh. It does kind of suck that I would have had to go after, you know, that... the nether, the strongholds and stuff. That's something that I do want to avoid actively, like very actively avoid if I can. All right, let's go ahead and let's place this down here. I do need another one of those, so let's try and not have them blow up. Okay, bam. Oh, yes, I got one. Okay, so now I can get TNT if I really need to. And TNT's on my backup row, so let's go ahead. I don't have any sand yet, though, so that's okay. Let's go ahead and let's snag our crafting bench here. Okay. A melon block is also on my list of things, which requires four melons, which is possible. Actually, I should probably craft the rest of this bread. So, bam, bam, bam. There we go. Okay. I don't even know how long we are into this now. I need to pull that up. We are a good 39 minutes into this now. So, this is possible. This is possible to do in under an hour. I'm just kind of trucking through everything as fast as I can. You know, just trying to get as much done. Okay, now I can set you guys off. Oh god, creepers blowing up, creepers blowing up, creepers. And I got some more of that because of that. Okay, cool. Yeah. You know what would be interesting is if nether portals... Oh, God. Oh, God, no! Ooh, ooh. No, 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 no! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, that was a little too close for comfort. Okay, yes, I mean, I probably would have survived that, but oh my dang. Okay, oh my dang. Wow, that was nuts. Oh, and there's an enderbutt here. Please don't. Oh, no, he teleported. Oh, no, I'm screwed. No, 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 no. Nope, they're so deadly. They're so deadly. Yes, I got the ender pearl. Oh, my God. I got the ender pearl. Okay, so that's good. Now all I need is the wart and the name tag if I can get it. So the name tag is going to be lucky. Why did I just take that? I don't know. Maybe it's a sign of good luck. Good luck, flower. Good luck, flower. Okay. All right. What I need now is I need water. Either that or I need to, oh my God, that's a lot of water. Okay. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I didn't take any of those buckets, did I? That's okay. That's not the worst thing I could have ever done. Do I still have the pickaxe? Yes. I can't believe I didn't take any of those buckets though. Maybe I can still get back there. Like, whatever. If I don't get them, then I don't really care too much. Actually, I mean, I do care, but it's not like... Okay, well, the spawner's right here. Let's go and let's get our buckets. Cool. I'm glad that we had this agreement. Okay. So, there's two buckets. That's really what I need. Oh, you can stack empty buckets, so let's just take all four of them. Let's take the record disc, just because we can. Okay, just die. Please, 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 please die. Please die. Thank you. Let's go and let's eat up this carrot that we got here. Ooh, that healed more than I thought it did. All right, let's go ahead and let's get these buckets into our inventory here. So now we need... Oh, nope. 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 Okay, bam. Die. Okay. So now I would really like some diamonds. Okay, no, I'm just gonna set you off. Okay, bam. That's so entertaining to do for some reason. It's just the funniest thing. All right, there's a creeper down there. Look, I'll just self-implode him. Just set him off. Oh, he was already set off anyways. Whatever. All right, so there's plenty of lava around here. All right, I want to be near a lava pool, but I also want some water. Water is going to... Oh, God. Okay, nope. Okay, bam. Let's go and let's do this. Okay, imagine if, like, the egg was a thing in the center. Oh, my God. Why have I not found any diamonds yet? I really need some diamonds. What if the egg was like the thing in the center? And, like, it was like an automatic win or something if you got that. So then, like, the goal would just be to get to the end and kill the Ender Dragon. And get the egg. That would be it. But that would be boring. And I wouldn't do that because it would take too long. Because I had an entire series do that. And it took me a while. So, yeah. Oh, my God. Okay, let's go ahead and... I really want to find some diamonds, but I'm not at the level to find them. I need to go a little bit lower. Okay, I don't wanna kill the Enderman because Endermen are... Oh my God, at my hunger right now. I didn't even notice that till just now. Seriously. I'm like riding the edge of what is possible for hunger. Like seriously now. Okay, let's just go ahead and let's set them off. Okay, bam. Alright, let's go ahead and let's go down a little bit. Please find me a diamond. Please, just one stinking little diamond. Seriously now. We've been going for 43 minutes. And I have not found a diamond yet. Like, seriously now? Seriously. And is that Enderman angry? No. If he was, it would have been at environmental things. And I don't even care. All right. Going down a little further here. Okay. So now we're near kind of diamond level, but not really. Oh, now we're totally near diamond level. But I think I've been here before. Yep, I have been here before because duh. All right. Oh, God. Oh, whoa. Where did you come from? Okay, man. If that had been a creeper, just seriously now. And, oh, well, that's a creeper. I'm just going to go and I'm going to set you off because I don't like you. I love I can't help but love that does that now. I can't help it. It's just the seriously. Okay, just do yourself a favor and kill yourself. Yeah. Okay, can I get the, where's a good source of water that I can get? I know there's that one up there, but I don't want to get it because it's too high up. Oh my God. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm just going to go after it. We're going to do this up. I don't even care. Okay. It's coming from right there. So now I have a bucket of water, which is in my inventory. Okay. Just kill yourself, please. Ow. All right. So now what we're looking to do. Okay. There's zombies still all around. I don't even care right now. Okay. So I have a bucket of water and now I can create myself. If I find myself a nice lava pool or like a bunch of lava. Not like pouring lava, but if I find myself like a pool, I could create myself a portal, which I think I'm going to do. And now I'm actually in a pretty optimal situation to create it because of the amount of room that I have. Okay, let's go ahead and let's do this up. Okay, let's go ahead and let's do this. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to dig my way around. Before, I wasn't using a pickaxe at all to do this. So I had to break stuff with my hand. Now I'm in a pretty optimal situation here. So now what I can do is I can do a pool of lava there and then do this. Bam. Okay. Pool of lava here. Bam. Let's do this. Bam. Okay. We're good. Let's go. Oh, nope. 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 That's gonna, let's get something here. Let's just get one. Let's salvage one. I didn't really mean to do that. Whoops. All right. Well, hopefully there's more around. I'm sure there is. Okay. Bam. Let's go and let's do that. Okay. Oh, well, no, I can't even get obsidian. I can't even get obsidian right now. Okay, don't even care. Oh, well, there's plenty of... Wow, there's plenty of lava right there. Don't even care. Don't even care, bro. Okay, so let's go and let's do that. Bam. Okay, let's go and let's get some more here, which is right around the corner. Okay. Oh, there's a spider right there. Cool. Sup, spider. I bet there's probably diamonds somewhere that I'm just not seeing. I don't even care. I don't even care. Yeah, what am I going into the nether for, actually? We'll find out. I know that I need to. That much I know. The things that I'm after right now, actually, I actually don't have to go into the nether for what I'm doing. Why am I going into the nether? For warts, maybe. I think that's what I was going into the nether for, but that involves getting a name tag, and you jumped and failed. And if I jump and fail here, I don't even know. No, I didn't jump and fail. Good. Okay, let's continue running around here. Oh, I've been here before. Have I been here before? Not too sure. Got an emerald. Yeah, I have been here before. So what am I looking to get? It's either a name tag and a wart. Yeah, it's either a name tag and a wart, or it's a, let's see, it's either that, or a sticky piston and an enchanting table, which means I just need 2 diamonds and some obsidian, which means I need 5 diamonds and some obsidian. Okay, okay, well, I have water to travel around now, that's good. Let's go and let's do this up. I don't know why I was creating another portal there, I really shouldn't have been. Whatever. Okay, I need 5 diamonds and some obsidian. I got plenty of obsidian around here, but I need 5 diamonds and obsidian in my inventory. So please just help me find some diamonds. I'm not finding any diamonds. I haven't seen one diamond yet today. Oh my god, I can't believe I haven't seen one diamond yet today. Like seriously now. And my hunger is super low. Not good. Not too good at all. Well, I can actually create... Okay, seriously, with the amount of zombies. They're just, they're everywhere. They're everywhere, literally. Look at this. Well, that's a carrot. That's nifty and all, but... Oh, and one of them dropped an iron ingot. That's okay, I guess. But seriously now. Okay, how much more iron do I have? Do I have any? No. So that means I'm going to be riding on a stone sword here pretty soon. Okay, so, like, where are the diamonds at? I'm at a really good diamond level right now. Okay, and there goes... Oh, pop goes that. Just explode, please. There we go. Okay. I'm still in a healing state right now. Please just give me some diamonds. Like 5 of them. Like that would be amazing if you just gave me those. Like that would be awesome. Thank you. Thank you. Please, diamonds. No, nowhere. I need diamonds. I need diamonds. Why was I going after the obsidian before? I don't even know. Yeah. Wow. Okay, this whole thing lasting an hour is pretty funny. All right. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and let's use up the water here. Create some obsidian. Okay, there's obsidian. There's obsidian everywhere, except there's no diamonds to be had. Let's go and let's dig off in this direction because there are zombies and I hear them and it's awesome. And maybe there will be diamonds. There will be diamonds! Okay, like seriously, I need the diamonds. Okay, where's the sword? Where's that sword? Give me that sword. Okay, ow, ow, don't do that. Don't do that, bro. Okay, so this is where I was. Well, I don't think I've actually properly explored what's going on over here. So let's go and let's see if there are any diamonds. Oh, I have properly explored this, actually. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I haven't. I don't know. I don't know precisely what I've seen and what I haven't seen because I haven't been torching it up. I thought I picked up that carrot before. Okay. I don't need any more redstone. I really don't think I do. Okay. Bam. Okay. Let's go and let's head off in this direction here. Have I been off in this direction? I don't remember seeing the lapis in that format. So maybe I have. No, I have. Okay. So, I just need to torch all this up. So, I have been completely in this direction before. So, let's go and let's try and dig our way to some diamonds. Like, I need to strip mine here just a little bit. I hate to do it, but I need to do it. We got to strip mine at least to another area, another cave or something, so that we can find some diamonds, because we're not finding any in this cave set that we have right now. Like, all we need is... Oh, and then we're going to have a diamond get taken away automatically by the diamond in the middle achievement, which is on the card here. So we're going to have one taken away automatically by that. So that's no good. That kind of sucks. That means we need to find 6 diamonds if we want to do this properly. Like, so 6 diamonds, please. Just give me 6. Give me 6, 6, give me 6, give me 6, give me 6. Okay. All right. Oh, yeah, that's right. I just kind of remembered that this is a shapeless recipe. So now I can give myself the mushroom stew that I so desperately need to heal up right now. Okay. Oh, my God. I thought that used to do 5. I really thought it... Oh, no. It used to do 5 hearts back in the golden days. But it doesn't do 5 anymore. All right. Let's go and let's continue digging here. We are still in an extreme hills biome, which means it's very likely there are caves down here. Actually, we're in an extreme hills M biome, which is a modification of some sort. I'm not exactly sure what the mod is. Maybe it means there are no diamonds. Because seriously now. All right. Let's just continue digging. Okay. Let's just continue digging. Okay. Let's just do this. Let's do this up. Okay. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, bro. I need something. I hear lava. I hear water. Okay, new water and new lava means new opportunities. Have I been here before? No, I haven't. Is there a diamond anywhere? No, it doesn't look like there is. This is actually pretty small, too. But wait a minute, what's this over here? What's this? I see it in the air. What's this? I don't know what's over there. I don't know, but I know I need a diamond right now. Please and thanks. Where's the diamonds? There can be diamonds here. I know there can be. And I know that I've kept F3 on, guys. I don't really care too much. I don't think you guys mind it too much. Even though it's going to be slightly covered. I don't really mind it too much. There are so many more zombies than there used to be. Oh my god. I wish I could set you guys on fire and you guys would explode. That'd be nice. Okay, I need to get away from the situation, though, because I don't like being trapped. I don't like knowing where... I like, if I can't see everything, I don't like it. Oh my god. Okay, babies. Nope. Stay back, you. Okay, so we got some more torches. Actually, I don't need a torch right there, but I do need a torch right here. Okay, let's see what's going on here. This is a massive cave. This is awesome. But it's not awesome until we find 6 diamonds. Because one diamond isn't going to do the trick. We do, in fact, need 6. So if we don't find 6, then this cave is useless, pretty much. Okay, let's see what's going on down there. Nothing. It's obsidian. Okay, let's check out what's going on in this situation. What's this? Come on, what's going on over here? There's nothing. Okay, we're not finding anything. Let's go and let's eat our carrot. Because that's like the last of my food here. Okay, yes, I see there's an Enderman there, but it's not going to help me at all. Nope, no diamonds. Okay. Where are the diamonds? I hate this game right now. I really do. Okay, I've been there before. Oh, wow. The skeleton tried to shoot the Enderman. Do I still have a bucket of water? Yes, I do. Okay, let's go and let's do this. Do it up. Nope, there's nothing there. Nope. You're not going to get me that way, dude. Dude, bro. Oh my god, that's so... Oh my god. No. Water. Wow, I have never survived something like that before. Okay. Block it off. I've never survived that before. Wow. Okay. Well, now it's the emergency situation where we have to eat rotten flesh. And it didn't even do it. Nice. That there's an 80% chance you get hit up with that disease, and I didn't even get hit with it. All right. And there's diamonds right there. Please tell me it's 6. I don't think it's going to be 6 though. I don't think that's going to equate to 6, and it's going to automatically be taken away anyways. Okay. Man, imagine if there had been lava underneath there. Okay, so that's diamonds. That's one of the achievements. Okay, let's go and let's throw that away. Maybe there might be 6. You never know. You just don't know these things. So there's 3 at the very least. That will be a pickaxe. So that's going to buy me some time at the very least. Wow, at this situation right here. How does this even happen? Okay, now, yep, I am going to get hit up with that. But I need to do it this time. Even though my hunger saturation is going to be awful, I do need to do this. Like, it's the only food I have left. So, if we manage to get this, you know, with this situation, that would be amazing. So, I do have 3 diamonds. Okay, 3 diamonds is good. It means I will be able to go to the Nether. But, Let's see. The Nether. What am I going to the Nether for? I don't even need to go to the Nether, but it will allow me to mine up obsidian, which is what I need. And then I need to get back up to the surface for a sticky piston. So wait, I need two additional diamonds now. I need two. So if I get two additional diamonds, we'll be good. And then I can just sort of strip mine my way back up to the surface, hopefully. But there's so many things up there. Just listen to that madness that's going on up there. It's right above my head. And, oh my god. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and let's craft ourselves our diamond pick here. Because I know that that's just going to be needed here very soon anyways. So, three of those. Nope, I need to craft myself some more sticks. Why do I still have that? Okay, let's go and let's do this up. Let's bam. Let's do this up. Bam. Okay. All right. Wow. Uh-oh. That's not terrible. I think this diamond pick is going to do more damage than the stone sword. I'm not sure about that, though. Oh, well, I've been down there before, so there's no need. Okay, let's just blow him up. Okay, bam. Yeah, there we go. Let's go ahead and let's cover this up, because I don't need that pouring in. Okay, let's go and let's mine this up here. So what I would like to get is, I think it's 4 obsidian is what I need right now. I need that crafting bench badly. Give me that. Okay, bam, there we go. Give me that. Okay, yes, I do. I hate eating this stuff, but I have to do it. I have to. It is literally necessary for this challenge right now. Let's go ahead and let's cover up some of this area here. Bam. Okay. Bam. Let's cover some of this up just so I don't have to worry about them dropping, getting the drop on me necessarily. Okay, so let's mine up 4 obsidian. And that'll be good. Hopefully it won't fall. Actually, I'm too scared of that falling. So I'm going to throw an item away here. Let's throw away... Man, what should I throw away? The gold ore. I don't need it. Alright. So let's go ahead and let's get ourselves 4 obsidian here. That'll be amazing. And did I say obsidian ore just now? I think I did. Don't even care, guys. Don't even care. Why am I not picking that up? Okay, there we go. So now I got 1 obsidian. I need 4 and I need 2 more diamonds. And that'll get me... Oh, and then I need a book. Which means... Oh, that's a whole different set of challenges, actually. It means I need to get back to the surface, really. That's what it means. It means I need sugarcane. It means I need... Yeah, so actually, I just need one book. I don't need an entire set of books for a bookshelf. I just need one book, which means I need to get back up to the surface as soon as I get 2 more diamonds. That's pretty much what that means. Because we can't rely on getting it... Oh, God. Okay, let's be careful here. So we got 4 obsidian. Okay, we have the 4 that we need. So now I want to strip mine a little bit away from here. Because there's just so many mobs coming after me here. So let's go ahead and let's strip mine away. And then after that we will... okay, let's get ourselves our shovel here. Bam. Man, everything's just glitching out today. The game doesn't want me to win this challenge. But I'm going to win this challenge, guys. I'm sorry. But I don't accept no for an answer. I will win this challenge or I will die trying. Okay? I have completed... Let's see. How many things have I completed? I've completed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Completed 8 of the things already. 8. Yeah, okay. Don't even care. I don't even think there's a spawner back there. I just think it's the amount of zombies. Like, I don't trust zombie noises for spawners anymore. We're gonna crack an hour for this. I don't even care. But I do need I do need 2 more diamonds, which means strip mining, even though it's a little boring, I have to do it. Okay, let's go ahead and let's mine that up. There we go. I'm out of torches. But please let me strip mine directly into some diamonds. Or at least into another cave that's gonna allow me access to some more diamonds. Like, that'll be amazing. Okay, let's go and let's get this iron up here just because sometimes other minerals lead into other things like that. All right, so what we're looking for now is another cave or another... Okay, let's see. Right now, we're still in the Extreme Hills M, so that's good. I don't know if I'm digging back in the direction I came from. That would suck, actually, very badly. Whew, this is all just really intense. Okay, all right. Come on, cave system, or lava, or water. Gotta listen carefully now. Nope. Okay, no sound yet. Okay, whatever. Don't care too much. Whew. Alright. So now, we're just kind of waiting for things to happen. We're pretty much now just kind of waiting to get diamonds. Or to just encounter another cave or something. I'm really surprised I'm still... Oh, now I'm in a birch forest biome. Okay. So that means there's a ton of birch trees above me, which means this may not be the greatest route. And that we're in a birch forest M biome. I didn't even know that was a thing. Birch forest M, extreme hills M. Let's go ahead and let's dig off in this direction. Just because. Do I hear lava? Not sure. But I do know that I need diamonds. Man, we're hitting some... We had a major high there, and now we're having, like, a major low. That's pretty much what's going on here. I'm just going to use fire to light up the way behind me. I don't even care. Okay, let's see. Dirt sometimes means that there's lava nearby. Could be above me. I don't even know. Yeah, I'm just digging straight up. Straight up into lava. Don't even care. Because lava actually wouldn't pour that fast anyways. Oh, more diamonds. Nice. Okay, please let there be two. Yes, there's two. There's more than two. There's way more than two. Okay, let's go ahead. So, good. So, now we have ourselves our diamonds that we need. And then some, actually. So, that's good. Throw that away. So, we have ourselves six more diamonds. Let's go ahead. Oh, wait. Is that fire spreading? I was going to say. If it was spreading, that would be weird. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's dig our way straight up. Okay, I know that I don't want a creeper to be going in on me or anything, so I'm going to dig a double path like this. Okay, just like that. Bam, bam, bam. So now, pretty much what we need is we need a book, and we need a, what do you call it? That thing that cut the slime balls. That's what we need. My brain is just so dead right now. I can't believe we've gotten so many things without actually having, you know, completed a set of the bingo board yet. Very well designed on Lorgon 111's part. Wow. This is nuts. My video is going to be coming out so late today because of this. Yeah. But you know what? I am going to make sure that this gets released today. I don't even care. It will come out. I don't care. Okay, let's just dig straight up, straight up, straight up, straight up. We're nearing the surface. Actually, we're in Extreme Hills M biome, but it is near the edge of the biome. So I don't think I'm going to be digging straight into a mountain. But even if that is the case, I don't really care too much. Things happen. Things happen for a reason. Actually, if I took that tumble, that would be lethal. I don't want to take that tumble. So I'm just going to go and I'm going to set that down there. Okay. Yeah, that would be bad. Like if I had to jump into it for whatever reason. Okay, let's go ahead and see what I mean? That would have been lethal had I fallen into that trying to get through this. That would have been just awful on so many levels. Imagine dying to a stupid little fall thing like that. That would have been just the worst feeling in the world. Let's go ahead and let's continue digging up here. I think we're going to be hitting some highs here pretty soon. Like, you guys don't even understand what's going on. I think you do. I think you perfectly understand what's going on. So I don't need to school you guys on what I'm doing. Oh, yep, we got ourselves the dirt set. Okay. Oh, but then there's more stone, I think, actually. Wait a minute. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, there's more stone, actually. Okay. So, not going to lead direct... Maybe... I'm really confused now. Again, I don't think this is going to go too high into a mountain, but if it does, that's hilarious. Okay, bam. Okay, let's go and let's dig this out here. All right, now, finally, we are here. Okay, let's go and let's dig this out here, just so I can get up and out of here quickly. Okay, wow. Okay, so this is what we dug into. So there's a creeper right there. So now what are we on the lookout for? We're on the lookout for sugarcane, and I see these guys everywhere. I need to get out of this area. Okay, like this area is no good for me right now. Okay, all right, let's see here. So sugarcane, there's water sources over there, which means there could be sugarcane over there. Nope, 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 nope. Stay away, back away, back away. Okay, nope, nope, just back away. Back away, back away. Don't even care, don't even care. Okay, sugarcane, where are you? There's sand right here. I could do that if I really wanted to. Is sand? Oh, no. Gold is the thing on our list. Like a gold block is a random thing. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, I got poisoned. No! No! Okay, new game plan. New game plan. I need... Oh, wait. Oh, it was only a quick poison. It was only quick. Okay, that's good. Okay, sugarcane. Anywhere. Anywhere sugarcane. 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 I do need to eat this up here. Man, it is... Is it like... We're on the latter half of the night. That's good. Okay. All right. There's a cow. I could definitely use that up. Please give me. Please give me. 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 Give me that meat. Give me. Give me. Give me. Give me. Okay. Oh no! It's a baby zombie. I hear it. I hear it. Those guys are deadly. They're deadly just because of how fast they move. Oh my god. Oh my god! I'm being surrounded by zombies here. Okay. Is there anything I can drop? I can drop this in order to pick up that. Okay, give me that food. Give me that food. I just need some clean food. I need some clean food so that I can not die. All right, now let's get away from these zombies because they are surrounding us here. All right. Oh, no. Nope, 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 nope. Back up, back up, back up, backing up, backing up, backing up. No, no, I'm not going to get quartered. I'm not dying like this. Nope, I'm not dying like this. Yes, I know that backing up's not a really good idea, but I have to do it. I have to do it. I have to do it. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, you're dead. You're dead. Okay, run away. Sprint away. Sprint away. Sprint away. Even though the baby zombies are the only thing that stand a chance of holding up against me here. Okay, I need to get away. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna die here. I am gonna probably die. Okay, please, let me live. Let me live. Nope. Okay, please, please just die. Oh, you're cornered. I'm gonna take this time advantage here. Okay, just get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Whoo, whoo. Okay, let's go ahead and let's build ourselves a fortress around ourselves here. Okay. Wow. Wow, we lived. Wow. Okay. It looks as if we will have lived through this. Wow. Wow, that was some bull. That was some bull. Wow. It never ends with this map. It never, ever ends. I don't even understand how I'm still alive. I don't even get it. Okay, where are you, baby zombie? Baby zombie evil. Okay, you're dead. And it only took one more shot anyways. Wow. All right, so we need to work our way around here to try and find some sugarcane. Because sugarcane is our most important thing. And then a swamp biome wouldn't be a bad thing either. So yeah, I mean, that actually kind of sucks that we have to search for that. But whatever. It's all a part of the fun. So yeah, I think swamp biomes may be less common than they used to be too. I think they used to be way too common. And now I think they're less. So that's fun that we got to deal with that limitation. All right, let's see here. Whew. My God, one session. I'm starting to like heat up here. I think this is I can't believe I didn't die there. I'm truthfully shocked. I think, you know, I got lucky off of not a glitch, but just of the guy getting stuck. That's all I got lucky off of, I think. Wow, 1 hour and 6 minutes my video recording has been going for. So yeah, and there's a tree on top of nothing. That's pretty amazing. All right, this is a marathon here. This truly is the marathon of all marathons. Wow. All right. Okay. So I'm just trying to think here. So we're looking for a swamp biome while we do what we do. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and let's kill these guys up here. Let's go ahead and let's get rid of the daisy. Getting any and all spare food is going to be good because we ran short on it. I'm surprised we lived. We survived off of zombie flesh meat for a while. We should be thankful we're still alive. All right, so all I need is just like a stack or something. Really, there's no sugarcane anywhere. Wow. Okay. Wow. This is nuts. If only you could get sugarcane without getting it from the ground first. All right. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's eat up here. Man, it's getting really hot in my room because of the length that I'm. Am I witnessing? Oh, for a second I thought I was witnessing that squid dying over there, but in fact it was the food particles. Doing something weird. I don't even know. Oh, wait. Is this a swamp biome? Swamp? No. It's dark colors, but it's not a swamp biome. And that's a zombie down there. I don't even care. Yeah. I know I responded a bit late to that, but I don't even really care. Swamp biome. Where are you at? Where are you at? Swamp biome. Swamp biome. The tree colors are fairly dark, but it's not a swamp biome. It's just like a nice forest biome. That's not what I need. Okay, wait. Have I passed by any sugarcane at all? Like, I don't even understand anymore. I don't even know. Oh, there's plenty of sugarcane over there. That's good. And hopefully with a swamp biome nearby. If there is a swamp biome nearby, then this challenge is complete. Completely. Yeah, completely completed. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to get the enchanting table, though, so I don't have to worry about that first. Oh, wait. Oh, thank God I did. I thought I threw up my redstone. I thought I did. I was like, did I throw up my redstone even though I need it for a sticky piston? Like, that would have been an embarrassment for all embarrassments. Wow. That would have really been the cake. Seriously, now. Okay, let's go ahead and let's throw out the record disc because it's just not needed at all. Okay, let's do this. All right. Let's go ahead and let's set this down here. So now, in order to create this, I need to set down the sugarcane like this. That'll give me 3 pieces of paper. A book is this. I need leather for a book, don't I? I do. Actually, which means I need to head back for those cows. I can't believe I let that happen. I'm not used to that crafting recipe change, so don't mind me, guys. Just don't mind me. I'm not used to it. I can get it from horses, too, if I happen to encounter any horses. Okay, but yeah, we gotta head back, unfortunately. At least, hopefully, there's still cows there. Or unless I encounter any cows right away. Do I have any leather on me, actually? I'm not even sure. I haven't fully looked, but I don't think I do. So the first cows that I see, I need to get the stuff from. I have all this beef, but I have no cow. I have no leather. I can't believe I let that happen. Again, it's just something I'm not used to. Because I haven't had to craft a book since that change got implemented. So I wasn't really familiar with the change yet. So I'm sure there are some of you who probably weren't even familiar with that yet. Yeah. Totally need that to craft that. It's actually pretty bad that I made that mistake. What time of the day is it? We're still on the beginning half of the morning here. So that's good. All kinds of pigs everywhere, but no cows. Come on, cows. Cows, where are you at? Cows. Cows to the cows to the cows. I'm calling all you cows out. All the cows everywhere. Give me a cow or a horse. A horse wouldn't be a bad thing either because it also drops the leather. So if there's... Oh, I didn't need to take that kind of a tumble. That was not good. And there's a skelly butt over there. And this is not healing as much as I would like. Okay, now it's enough. At least for the time being. Okay, cows, 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 cows. I hope I didn't kill them all. I think that's the first time I've probably ever said that phrase involving cows. But I really hope I didn't kill them all. Okay, cows. There's a pig. There's a squid. There's a sheep. But there's no cows yet. I need one cow. Or, well, potentially more than one because they may not drop it immediately. Or, actually, if I find the droppings where I killed the previous cows, that would work too. But I have no clue where I'd find that. I think I'm already off that beaten path, so whatever. Whatevs. All right, I got all the sugar cane that I need. This is taking a while at this point. I am surprised I am going as long as I have been. Cows. There we go. Good. Meow. I don't think that dropped any leather. Nope. But chances are very highly I will get. Okay, there we go. Bones. I don't need feathers. Okay, yeah. I need to prepare for the fact that I'm about to encounter some skeletons. Okay. So now I got some leather. Okay. I don't think I'm going to need the feathers that I just dropped ever. Okay, let's go ahead and let's get up here. Okay, bam. Do I still have my crafting bench? Yes, I do. Oh, no. I probably shouldn't be eating that first since I have all this. Like, my nose is running here. I think I'm starting to get the con flu, even though I got it really late. All right, let's see here. So there's this. Okay, so now what I want to do first is, let's see. I need to look up the recipe for a piston because I'm not 100% sure. Piston Minecraft. I know a rough arrangement. Actually, you know what? No, I haven't pulled it up yet. I think it's this, and I think it's this, and then this, and I think it's redstone, and then there's an iron block somewhere in there. Iron block, then that. Or this? Yes, that's a regular piston. I'm glad I had the one iron for it left. And then I got this paper. And then I also think that a book is a shapeless recipe. I'm actually not 100% sure how to craft a book either. Okay, actually, yeah, I know how to craft a piston. So a book in Minecraft is what I need the recipe for. So, it doesn't even involve wood. It just involves this and leather. So there's that. So now that will allow me to get this, bam, 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 and then, where's the book, there's the book, bam, so that's an enchanting table, so now I only need one more thing left, so now, I just need the sticky piston, which means all I require now is a swamp biome or just a slime somewhere, that's all I need, that's it, and I don't even need the crafting bench from here on out, so now we are literally running to try and find a slime. So that's our new goal. Our goal is the last thing that is left is a swamp biome. That would be the most amazing thing if I could find that right now. So I need to just head off in one direction. I'm going to head towards the sunset to try and find one. So hopefully we'll run across a swamp biome somewhere or even just a random rogue slime somewhere for no reason. We just run across a random rogue slime. That would be amazing. Man, it does suck that it has to be a sticky piston. Lorgon111, you sneaky devil, you. You had to do this to me. Why do you do this? Why do you do this to me? Okay, yeah. Taking damage like I don't even care. Like I don't even care. All right, let's see here. So, bam, bam. We're running. We are making headway here. And I don't even know what to say anymore. That's a plains biome. Maybe I think a swamp can spawn next to that. Pretty sure. Yeah, no worries here. Look at the... My hunger is just going down so fast. I hate the hunger system in Minecraft now. It's like such a nuisance. It's like no matter how much you eat, it seems to always drain really fast. You always need to carry like a stack of everything with you. Are those horses? Yes, they are, but I don't have a saddle to tame them. So, gonna be ultimately useless to ride. I just ate two of those without getting hunger sickness. Don't even care. Okay, alright, let's go ahead and let's run here. Actually, you know what? Let's get the food. Let's get the food up. Oh, no, 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 get back here, you stupid noob. Okay, let's kill you. Those guys only drop leather, so I'm not too concerned about killing them. Okay, that. Am I picking up the food? Yes, I am. Okay, good. So now I need to head towards the sunset, as I was saying before. Towards the sunset we go for a swamp biome. Like, that would be the grand ultimate thing right now is a swamp biome. I need to really go with my gut, though, as far as where to go. We are an hour and something into this. Like, we've been going for quite a while now. And there's not even a guarantee of a slime in a swamp biome if I get one. So there is that. Yeah. Like, hopefully I don't have to give up the challenge because of this. Like, I don't think I'm gonna have to. All I know is I've gotten way too many things at this point. Is there any other things that I could get? I know if I encountered... Oh, man, I did have a snow biome back there, too. If I had encountered that, I could have went into the Nether and gotten a blaze rod. And that is not really as much of a random chance as is finding a swamp biome. Oh, my God, this is just not working out for me. Hey, wait a minute. I thought I saw... Oh, no. I thought I saw something dying over there, but I didn't. It's all because of the way the particles work. Okay. Like, please, let there be a slime somewhere. What are those? Is that... Those are just random dark spots. Don't even care. Where can I know slimes can spawn in swamp biomes. Like, oh wait, do I see vines ahead of me? Is that it? Or, yay, swamp biome. Yes. Okay, this could be it. Please let this be it. Please let there be a slime somewhere in the swamp biome. Somewhere a slime. Somewhere. They're usually in the water. Okay, please tell me there's one somewhere. This is a pretty decently sized swamp biome too. Okay, where are you? Where are you, dude? I know you're here somewhere. Climbing around in the water, being all slimy and whatnot. Dude, slime, you are my best friend right now. I'm sorry that I need to kill you, but you are my best friend. Or you're my worst enemy if you don't spawn. You will be my worst enemy if you don't spawn. Like, seriously now. We're in a swamp biome. Maybe they can only spawn at night. I'm not really sure. Yeah. Because I know there's a certain light level... Well, actually, there's a light level requirement... I think only if you make like a slime spawner, and then there's like the weird, I don't even know. There's like weird chunk requirements for them to actually be able to spawn, and I don't even want to get into that right now. I do know that I just want a singular slime to spawn. Wow, this takes a lot of hits, Jesus. Okay, just one single slime right now. It's all I need, one. One slime and this challenge is over. Like, I should even prepare some room in my inventory for this. I don't need that anymore, I don't need that. The furnace I don't need. The furnace actually probably would have been good. But whatever, I don't even care. Okay, yeah, slime, where are you at? Where are you at, bro? There he is! There's the end of the challenge. The end of the challenge is right in front of me, unless he doesn't drop anything. But the chances are, I think they actually always drop something. And there's another one around anyways. Oh, yep, see, this drops into smaller slimes. This challenge is over. This is over, okay. Slime, piston... Bam, sticky piston, we are done. And that is finally the end of the challenge. We have completed this. Bam, let's go ahead and let's, I don't want a creeper killing me here, so let's go ahead. Okay, so once we're in a safe area, there we go, we're pretty safe now. All right, let's go ahead and let's do TP, let's TP and then ant venom and then 256, 256, 256, okay, bam. Okay, well, I didn't die. Okay, whatever. Bam. And that's it. That completes our challenge. We have completed the challenge. We're good. We have completed that row, and it was awesome and stuff. And that took a lot longer than I expected it to. The timer is somewhere. My timer went to about an hour and 20 minutes. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to end off this episode here, guys. This may be done in two parts. I'm not really too sure how I'm going to format this yet. But either way, I hope you all have enjoyed. My name is AntVenom. And by the way, if you guys want to download this for yourselves, the link is in the description below. Hope you all have enjoyed. My name is AntVenom. And I bid you all farewell. Thanks so much for watching.